Hi, Journey. It's great to be with you today. As we continue our mission to make disciples of Jesus who love God, love people, and serve the world, we want to equip you for the journey. I'm excited to tell you about two upcoming opportunities to help you grow. One of the coolest things I get to do is help someone take the plunge into the baptism waters. If you've never been baptized by immersion, it's probably because you've never been taught the biblical principles of believer's baptism. We have a one-hour baptism class coming up next Sunday at 9:30, where you will learn what the Bible says about baptism. Pastor Randy will lead this class in the Lighthouse. You can sign up online right now or stop by the Connection Center after the service. This class will change your thinking from why should I be baptized to why shouldn't I be baptized. Now, I also wanted to let you know that next weekend we will be having a serving expo in the atrium. Every believer has been gifted by the Holy Spirit to serve. And at Journey, we have plenty of opportunities for you to exercise your gifts by joining one of our ministry teams. So plan on coming back next weekend and taking a few minutes to talk with our different pastors and ministry team leaders to find a place to put into practice just how much you love your church. Thanks, Journey. I'll be on the atrium after service if you have any questions.
This weekend, you have the opportunity once again to connect with people from our church through business. You would be amazed to know that within the walls of our church, we literally have a city of business owners, tradespeople, professionals, products and services of every kind. Take this opportunity today to make the connection that will change the way that you interact with people in our church. See, in case you missed it, our church is putting together a beautiful, full-color business directory that will be given as a gift to every family in the church and to new members. In fact, you can go online right now and view the listings that were submitted this past week. The directory is accessible across the web, where the possibilities of exposure are endless. If you haven't done so, find this card and fill it out completely. Whatever your business, your involvement will help make our church business directory as comprehensive as possible. Every business person that turns in the card will receive a complimentary listing in our new directory. So fill it out and allow this gift to draw us closer as a church family while developing friendships and relationships that wouldn't be possible otherwise.